at a time, just quickly throws it up the wall. Takes a little bit of time, a little bit of practice to get that timing, that feel.
Here's a shot. They score! Kaprizov cut to the middle, took the first shot. Brodin on the rebound, beats Jonathan Quick, and the Wild have the game's first goal.
And Kaprizov has his first point. What a play by him. Gets the middle of the ice, cuts on his forehand, tries to get a shot. I think it gets poked off. We'll see here, but Jonas Brodin makes the outlet pass. Kaprizov does a nice job corralling it. Gets to the middle of the ice. Brodin follows this one up and puts it right over Quick's shoulder. And how about Nick Bjugstad right in front of the net, putting that big frame to work.
You can see Quick off balance. His teammate.